New this noon, state police are looking for a dark color SUV that was involved in mail thefts that happened in several Armstrong County communities. Police say the vehicle was spotted on Thursday around 8 p.m. on Elbow Run Road in Katanning Township. The vehicle has been linked to mail thefts in Katanning, Burrell Township, Kiske Township, Gilpin Township, Ford Cliff Borough, and Parks Township. Anybody with information on that vehicle is asked to call police.